The one who is smiling must have been brought up by pain. The one who is walking will have a blister on his feet. A man cannot shine without struggle. The one who burns, there will be light in that lamp. Struggle. Why avoid struggle? Struggle is the soul of life. The harder the struggle, the more glorious the victory. Once a farmer became very angry with God. The farmer was very hardworking. He used to grow grains in the fields and take care of them, but often his crop would get spoiled. Sometimes there would be drought. Sometimes there would be hell. Sometimes there would be strong sunlight. Sometimes there would be a storm. One day that farmer looked at the sky in anger and said to God, "O God, people consider you omniscient, believe that you know everything, and say that not a single leaf moves without your will. But I think that you are a small, don't even know the matter. You don't even know how to do farming. If you knew then the floods and storms that come all the time would never come. You don't know how much loss we farmers have to bear. If you give this power in my hands, that I can make the weather as I want, then you see, I will set up others' stores." God was smiling after listening to the sharp words of this farmer, and he appeared in front of the farmer and said,
"From today, I give you this power, that you will make the weather on your fields. As per your wish, I will not interfere in your wish at all."
"Everything will happen." The farmer became very happy. The farmer sowed the wheat crop in his field. When he felt that the fields needed sunlight, then the fields should get sunlight. When it should rain, then it rained. He did not allow rain, storm, flood, anything to come on his fields. He became very happy and started thinking that,
"Now I will show God, with proof, that this is called the right use of power. Seeing my success, he will definitely have to change his rules."
A few days passed, and the crop was ready to be harvested. The farmer started harvesting the crop with great eagerness, but as soon as he saw the ears of wheat, he beat his head and started crying. There was no wheat grain inside, even a single ear of wheat. The whole ear was empty from inside. The farmer became very sad. He cried again to God,
"O Lord, what have you done to me? Have you given me any punishment?"
He was not allowed to fight with the storms, nor was he allowed to bear with the heavy rains, nor was he allowed to bask in the sun. You didn't let them face even a single challenge. That's why all the plants remained hollow from inside. When storms, heavy rains, and sunshine occurs, then only these plants struggle to save their existence. And from this struggle, a force is born which has power and energy, and this energy supply is like your wheat grains. Those who didn't burst, you didn't let them pass through difficult situations where their existence would have been born. All the earrings are empty because there is not a single grain of wheat in it, because you did not make your plants struggle. Remember, gold acquires a golden hue only when it goes through struggles, like being heated in fire, melted and beaten with a hammer. A piece of coal becomes a diamond only when it passes through difficult conditions of high pressure and high temperature. Similarly, if there is no struggle in our life, no challenge, then we will also remain hollow like ears of wheat, no existence. Will be our adverse situations, challenges, problems make us more refined. If difficult situations and challenges come in life, don't panic but face them. Believing that, you will shine brighter and become stronger. Someone has rightly said,
life is not easy to live, no one is great without struggle. Even a stone is not a god until it is struck with a hammer.